I'm Dr. Meese, Palm and Care Chiropractic, and today we're going to talk about one of the most common conditions that comes through our office, and that's headaches. Now, people come in with our office, and they always say they take Advil, Tylenol, all these NSAIDs. But we now know that liver failure, liver disease, and liver transplants are very, very common with, when you take all these pills. So instead, I'm going to show you four pressure points that if you do at home, you can alleviate headaches. So the very first one is right underneath the skull. So if you put your hands right here, press on that, just hold strong for about 5 to 10 seconds with a nice firm grip. That's the first point. The second point you can do is right on the temple area. So try to put your two fingers on there and don't press hard. I want you to go in circular motions. That's point number two. Point number three is right in between our eyebrows. Go a little bit above it. This is the frontal sinus area. Press in there. A lot of people have frontal headaches and sinus issues and sinus headaches. This is a great place to put pressure. And the fourth one is right underneath the clavicle or collarbone. Go an inch below and press right in there. The reason why you press in there, and a lot of times it's really tender, is because there's a muscle there that attaches here, goes all the way back here and holds onto the back of the skull, causing a lot of headaches. So if you use those four techniques, those four trigger points, instead of taking those pills, they can alleviate headaches and you don't have to worry about all these liver problems and diseases. So if you know anybody who has headaches or suffer from headaches, if you yourself suffer from headaches, please comment, like, or share below, and we'll try to have the word passed along. We can stop taking those pills.